I'm Jenese Harris, and this is your News for Jax News Brief. The Navy has identified all three soldiers killed at Naval Air Station Pensacola, two of whom we have photos for on our website. Commanders say the tragic event will have a lasting impact on our installation and community. The identities of those men have been released. Their ages were 19, 21, and 23. For more local news, sports, and weather, visit our website, newsforjax.com. Jenese Harris, Channel 4, the local station.